Welcome back to Tangata Pasifika. Police 10-7, it was voted TV Guide's best reality series for 2014. What you may not know is that the man fronting it is one of our own.
That's right, he's Detective Sergeant Rob Lemoto, and Soana K. Ahole caught up with him in Auckland for this story.
Fighting crime is what this guy is all about.
And we need your help with a violent and premeditated attack in central Wellington.
He's Detective Sergeant Rob Lemoto, the new poster boy for Police 10-7.
I know there's a lot of police programs on at the moment, but we're the only one out there that actively asks for the community to help us. If this has happened to you or anyone else, we need to hear from you now.
And it's a job he takes as seriously as his detective work.
I'm certainly happy that it's a sworn position because I worked hard to become a detective sergeant and I want to keep that. And I'm proud of what we do as an organisation.
Detective Sergeant Lemoto is based in Whangamata these days. He travels to Auckland each week to fulfil his obligations to the show.
Tonight on Police 10-7, your chance to help with serious crime and walk through more local stories with your local police.
But the bright lights and the comforts of the studios is a far cry from where he came from, Manurewa in South Auckland. In a neighbourhood littered with gangs, a young Lemoto saw firsthand the repercussions of being on the wrong side of the law.
There used to be a lot of gang activity here. Back then, Manurewa was old, but down by Clendon was a new area, so gang members would come and go from various places. So we got exposed to that at a young age. And actually seeing how they treated people in their community, just annoyed me really. Seeing police dealing with them and sort of getting that nice balance back, that was certainly an inspiration. I certainly want to be part of that.
After graduating from police college, Rob was based in his old neighbourhood station. At times he found doing his job meant dealing with some old school friends.
When I first started policing in Manurewa, I'm dealing with people I went to school with. So that was interesting. And, you know, every now and then they'll be like, oh, come on, Rob. But it's like, well, come on, you've just stolen off someone or you've just assaulted someone. It's disappointing to see people you know making mistakes.
But growing up Southside wasn't all bad.
Hey, Robin.
Hey, man. How are you?
Oh, good. Oh, good.
And having a happy family life made all the difference.
I just thought we were wealthy because we were always playing sport, we were always doing things. And we had a really good life. When you're in a family that is really supportive and really protective, you don't see a lot of the negative things. And so we had a really, really good upbringing.
Proud of his Tongan heritage, Rob and his younger brother took his dying father back to Tonga for one last visit.
Unfortunately, my father was diagnosed with cancer. My younger brother said, you know, we have to take Dad home and we have to meet the rest of our family in Tonga. We went back in 2006. It was a pretty emotional time, really.
When Rob's father passed away that same year, he didn't let his colleagues know. The funeral was on New Year's Eve, after all, the police busiest day of the year. But he needn't have worried.
They had such a long day ahead of them, I didn't want them to feel like they had to come. But when we rolled up to the church and I saw all of that blue, that sea of blue, and then when there was a guard of honour for my dad, it's probably the proudest day for me and the police, because it meant a lot to me. It's like my two families coming together.
Fiercely loyal to his family and the force, the detective sergeant is proud of his community and the work he is doing.
Check your seatbelt on for me, please.
See that bell, make a click, bell, make
yeah,
a click.
Yeah.
You see a policeman, you think you're in trouble, but it's not what we're about. You know, it's about, it's about ensuring quality of life. We make it a better place, you know, and our show shows that.
Thank you so much, man. That's my bread and butter, boss, you know.
No, you're good, man.
And it's always been an expectation of police, but we're just getting better and better at understanding our communities.
What an awesome show.
Top bloke.
Yeah. Well, that's our show for today. Thanks for watching. And if there's any stories you want to have a look at again, you can watch it on TVNZ On Demand, our Tangata Pasifika Facebook page, or on YouTube.
Have a great week, everyone. Till Whasau Fua.
Wanna people proud, people of the South, to our new homebound, Tangata Pasifika, born a people.